I've been here the whole time. All right, round of applause for the F&B submissions, you guys. It just kind of goes to show you how absolutely old I am. I recognized one of those anime. I was like, I have no idea what any of this is. I was like, there was like vampires and people underwater. I recognized Moron. That whole music video and still no season two.
Right. Now, we actually are going to announce the winner of the A&B because what happened was me and the director sat down and watched all those and voted. So, awesome. The winner is the Big Banana Iron.
I really wish you would, because I was like, can you edit all of my footage ever?
Well, Shay Madsen won, and she's got the cool trophy and stuff.
So. Amazing. Congratulations! That banana, though. Oh, my goodness. So, time for the judges to come up here, guys. They have been deliberating and everything, and they are ready to come and give out awards. So, let's go ahead and bring out our esteemed panel of judges one by one. We have the phenomenal Pixie! We have. Like, did you just ribbon at me? I was like, what? Hello? Just confused. We have Carl Martin! Prop maker extraordinaire! And magical girl enthusiast, Traga Fox! I'm going to go ahead and turn it over to them, ladies and gentlemen. The judges will go ahead and announce the winners of the cosplay competition.
Yeah, first off.
Okay, so the first one, like we had told the glorious D, that all of our children, they're all winners. Just the gumption being tiny and getting on the stage in front of all of you is insane. So our award for them is always called Achievement Unlocked Cosplay Competition. So first will be Caitlin and Jeremiah. No. All right, Jeremiah's award just went flying because I'm fun. So I will hunt you down, but here's Nathan.
Thank you, sir. And he runs away.
It's like, why do I have to be on the stage? No running. Injury is not allowed. Okay, so another award, the Spitfire Award, if you guys are all here for opening ceremonies, there was an amazing cosplayer that was a friend of ours, Jackie. And we did an award in her memory because she really was the Spitfire Fireball of cosplay spirit. So the winner for this year's Spitfire Award is Patriot Props as the comedian.
Skit, and that goes to Devin Dahlman, Riku.
go to Emily as Mega Aquino.
Panels yet tonight. We have the rave here. Let's have fun!